Yo también. Mate, go. Look at me. Look at the world is tough.
Question for parents. Do you want to make your children safe or strong?
I don't know how to describe anything you're doing.
Look at me. Look away. Would really stop.
Does anyone make you jealous?
Possibly yes, sometimes.
Are you where you want to be?
Yeah, but I will say I'm aware that I want more.
Are you where you thought you'd be?
Right, this second, no. I don't feel like I often get particularly jealous.
But you just...
Possibly, no, possibly, yeah. Maybe when I can't have something that I want.
Like what?
Maybe that's possibly... Maybe it's a...
Pause and drinks.
Jealousy, huh?
Pause and drinks.
Maybe the only occasion would be when I'm...
It's your opinion, you can't change your opinion.
It's just, how you perceive it.
And even if it were possible to permanently banish everything threatening, everything dangerous, and therefore everything challenging and interesting, that would mean only that another danger would emerge, that of permanent human infantilism and absolute usefulness. How could the nature of man ever reach its full potential without challenge and danger? How dull and contemptible would we become if there was no longer reason to pay attention? Maybe God thought his new creation would be able to handle the serpent and considered its presence the lesser of two evils.
woman's face with nature's own hand painted, hast thou, the master mistress of my passion? A woman's gentle heart, but not acquainted with shifting change, as is false women's fashion.
I'll miss you.
A man in hue, all hues in his controlling, much steals men's eyes and women's souls amazeth. Mine be thy love, and thy love's use their treasure.